Shabbat Shalom. Join me as we say the Shabbat blessings together. First, we light the Shabbat candles. La 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 la. We make three circles around the lights. One circle for Shabbat joy, one circle for Shabbat love, one circle for Shabbat family. And we say, Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kidshanu b'mitzvotav, v'tzivanu lehadlik ner, shel Shabbat. La 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 la. The second blessing is the blessing over wine or grape juice or anything sweet to make it a sweet Shabbat. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, Borei Peri HaGafen. Delicious for Shabbat. And the third blessing is the blessing over challah, over bread, or over the whole meal. And we say together, HaMotzi Lechem Min HaAretz. We give thanks to God for bread. Our voices join in happy chorus as our prayer is humbly said. Everyone, Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, ha-motzi lechem min ha-aretz. Amen. And some people say, Batei avon, which in Hebrew means, have a wonderful meal. Shabbat shalom. Have a great, sweet, and loving Shabbat, and make this Shabbat very special.